German prison camp, they put me to work on genetic experiments on other prisoners. They call me das Wunderkind, the Wunderchild. Germans. All they can talk about is blue eyes and the shape of forehead. All I care about is why is this one born strong and that one weak? This one smart, that one stupid. All that killing. You think the Germans could have been interested in something useful?
The stars belong to everyone.
They gleam. Clinical trial lot 23, Dr. Su Chong, client Fontaine Futuristics. Work on telekinesis plasmid proceeding well. Lifting objects at distance presents no problem. Moving objects through space, no problem. Cannot stop speeding bullet, but can catch and throw a faster moving object. Problem not with plasmid. Problem with reaction time. Su-chan just get new idea for plasmid.
The best things in life.
Throw objects at foes. You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
The moon belongs to him. You know, the best things in life are and the stars, they belong to everyone. They're shining up there for you and me.
Who's that?
You question my judgment!
The robin, the sunbeam, the vine, they're yours. They're mine and lost to everyone. Things in life.
I'm opening you up! Typical behavior for someone with your condition!
Never mind your own needs, they say. Think of the needs of... state.
Welcome to the circus of value! Come back! do with this one, Aphrodite?
She won't stay still! I want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong! That one's too fat! This one's too tall! This one's too symmetrical! And now, what's this goddess? An intruder? He's ugly! 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 Ugly!
Look at you, idiots!
Dr. Steinman. Doctor?
You know, looking at it now, I didn't realize how much your face sags. Scalpel?
Excuse me?
Scalpel.
Doctor, she's not booked for a facelift.
Let's just come in here and...
Doctor, stop cutting. Doctor, stop cutting. Get me the chief of surgery. Get me the chief of surgery now!
Thank you. for a wee bit of Adam. Just enough to get by.
I'll not have him hurt my little ones.
It's okay, lad. It's not a child. Not anymore, at least. Dr. Tenenbaum saw to that.
Peter, do not hurt her. Have you no heart?
Aye, that's a pretty sermon coming from the Gulu. Cooked up them creatures in the first place. Took fine little girls and turned them into that, didn't you? Listen to me, boyo. You won't survive without the Adam those things are carrying. Are you prepared to trade your life, the lives of my wife and child, for 10 pounds of Frankenstein?
Here! There is another way. Use this. Free them from their torment. I will make it to be worth your while. Somehow.
Cute.
The path of the righteous is not always easy, yes. The reward will become clear in time. Be patient.
Tenenbaum's playing you for a sap. Those things may look like wee little girls, but looks don't make it so. You need all the Adam you can get to survive. If you cross paths with another of them gatherers' garden machines, make sure you pick up a new plasmid or two. That's if the price ain't too dear, of course.
Enrage your enemies. Laugh as your enemies fight each other.
And the Adam they carry.
Of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good men died. My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
Approaching a little sister is a criminal offense. Do not approach a little sister.
can see him!
Can blame a lady who craves variety. And one day, the gentleman stopped calling.
Welcome to the circus!